Well, the research, it just kind of happened over the course of a long time, and so it felt like it was just a journey that I was doing, and I was okay with that. But the thing is, I had to prepare for this talk in like a week, and so I had to really figure out how to boil my research down into like the main components into a 10 to 15 minute talk, and then rehearse it so that I knew what I was going to say and was able to articulate it clearly to an audience.